Hey everybody, Reverend Riley here, back with another tech video, and in today's video I will be unboxing the ATI Radeon 5770 for my Mac Pro. So here's the box, just got it today. So I've got my unboxing knife, my nice one. So I'm going to start on this side with the shipping box. So first we see an Apple logo. Tilt this down. And this is my first graphics card purchased directly, well, from Apple. And so here we have the box. Here it says graphics card upgrade. And so back here on the back, it gives you the specs on the graphics card. ATI Radeon 5770 PCI Express 2.0 graphics card, 1 GB of GDDR5 memory, DVI port, dual link, and 2 mini display port outputs. Requires Mac Pro mid 2000 and OS 10.6.4. It has been proven that this works with the Mac Pro 1.1 and later. And then gives the same specs in many different languages. And that's English, Spanish, and not sure on what the other languages are. But let's go ahead and cut this seal. Just slide that across there. So here we have the graphics card. Go ahead, pull this out. That up. So starting off, we have this pamphlet saying ATI Radeon HD 5770 graphics card. Then this seems to be a manual of literature. But that's that. Put that right here. Then we have foam to protect the card. Here we have the 5770. Once again, my hand, so about a hand and a half. And then right here is the power cable. David DeFranco always had a hard time with this. I just watched his videos again. So basically back here it's telling us to be careful and static sensitive device. So this is a monster card. It's a card I've always wanted, and I got it for Christmas from my parents. Thank you, Mom and Dad. Sort of like David DeFranco with his Mac Pro, but yeah, it all works out. So that's it in the box, all the foam. So put this over here. So here's the card. Go ahead and take it out. Slides like that. You have to undo these too. Didn't realize. Yeah. It's coming out. So there's that. Plastic off. So we have our DVI out, and then 2 mini display ports. I have a mini display port to a VGA with me for my MacBook Pro, which I'll be using temporarily, but I have 2 mini display port to DVI coming. So here's the card, really large. Then only so much you can say, but here's power in there. Yeah, I really look forward to using this card. I've heard tons of great things. I have a video right after this showing me installing it and everything that happens. I hope you enjoyed this video. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Later, everybody.